supposed to wrestle here on Fox tonight. But AR Fox decided he didn't want to get on this plane and come wrestle the top talent. Really? Really? Because Fox, I was willing to put it all on the line for you in this ring. I was willing to give everything I had in this ring. So the way I took it is you might as well have just spit in my face. Because AR Fox, I don't even want to wrestle you anymore. I don't want to wrestle you, I don't need to wrestle you. Because there's going to be a time where you get a call that says, hey, AR Fox, your career is dwindling down, but we want you to have that match with Casanova that you never had. And they're going to go ahead and they're going to ask me. They're going to say, Christian, we want to do that match finally. We want to do you and AR Fox. What do you say? And I'm going to say, hell no. And I'm going to go back to bed because karma's a bitch and so are you. So the way I'm feeling right now is I got something to prove. So I want the biggest, I want the baddest you got in that locker room, Randy. Send them out here